According to Egypt mythology, at the beginning there was infinite water. In the water, the eight primeval gods created a lotus, Nefertem. It was then this lotus that gave light to the scarab beetle, Khepri, in the sky. The beetle became the sun. Afterward, the eight Hermopolis gods created the first island, Earth. Upon the island, a goose, the great Honker, laid an egg. The sun god hatched this egg and life began.